Welcome to the FACE CTS Learning Series, Chapter 3, the CTS User Interface. In this chapter, we will explore the CTS's graphical user interface in detail, including the CTS's testing methodology, theory of toolchain and project configuration files, importation of existing toolchain and project configuration files, options for creating toolchain and project configuration files, and UOC testing workflow. In chapters 5 and 6, we will demonstrate in real time how to test a non-OSS and OSS UOC with the CTS using the knowledge that is conveyed in chapters 3 and 4. This concludes the introduction. The next video in this chapter is entitled CTS Graphical User Interface Overview and will detail the UOC testing workflow, the theory of project and toolchain configuration files, introduce the CTS graphical user interface, and introduce the importation and creation of project and toolchain configuration files.